Ram Ram, namaste everyone. Welcome you all to class 39 of Samskrita Shri Pathamala 3. We were doing Sankhyeya Shabdas and the related exercises. We'll continue that. And we will also do a small lesson on Tri Dhatus Rupa. So let us start with Prarthana. Shuklam Varadharam Vishnum Shashivarnam Chaturbhujam Prasannavadanam Dhyayet Sarva Vikno Pashantaye Gurur Brahma Gurur Vishnuho Gurur Devo Maheshwaraha Gurur Sakshat Param Brahma Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha Yanaanandamayam Devam Nirmalas Phatika Kritim Adharam Sarva Vidyanam Hayagreevam Upasmahe Saraswati Namastestu Veena Pustaka Dharini Hamsavahana Marudhe Vidyadanam Kurushvame Sri Gurubhyo Namaha Om Namo Narayanaya Om Namah Shivaya. So again, the announcement that next week the test will be uploaded on Wednesday. We will not have class on Monday and Wednesday next week. The test will be for 25 marks for a duration of 1 hour. It's a short test only. The MCQ questions will be there. And it will cover all that we have covered so far from the textbook and our course. And you can take it at any time till the end of the course. But preferably, I would advise you to take it at the earliest so that you can have a time-bound preparation for the exam. So let us quickly summarize. Just give me a minute. Yeah. So let us quickly summarize the rules of the Sankhyeya Shabda, how the Sankhyeya Shabdas are formed. Sankhyeya Shabdas are the ordinal numbers like first, second, third, etc. that we have in English. We have corresponding to every Sankhya Vajaka Shabda, we have a Sankhyeya Shabda. We learned the first 10 in Pathamala 2. So 1 to 19, we have separate forms like Eka has Prathama. And it is available in all the three lingas because it can be an adjective. So it will be there in all three lingas. It will also be there in all vibhakti forms depending on the usage. So 1 to 19, we have Prathama, Dvitiya, Tritiya, Chaturthi, Panchami, etc. Up to Navadasha. Navadasha, we have Navadashaha. From Ekadasha, we drop the ma. That is, in Dasha, we have Dashamaha. Whereas in Ekadasha, it will be Ekadashaha, Dvadashaha, etc. Up to Navadashaha. 20 onwards, all numbers will get the Pratyaya Tama. So, Vimshati Tama. So, depending on whether it is Pullinga, if it is Pullinga, it will be Vimshati Tamaha. Then, Strilinga, it will be Vimshati Tami. And Napumsakalinga, Tamam, Vimshati Tamam. So this is the first form. There are two forms for some numbers in the ordinals itself. So 20 onwards, all of them get Tama. The second form we have from 20 to 99. From 100 onwards, only the Tama form is correct. So from 20 to 99, we can use a second form. And how are these second forms arrived at in 20, 21, etc.? It has Vimshati, isn't it? Vimshati is the Shabda. In Prathama Ekavachana, it is Vimshatihi. So, we drop that ti. And Nishkasitavyaha means it has to be discarded. So, when you drop the ti, you get Vimshaha. Vimsha Shabda. The Prathama will be, Ekavachana form will be Vimshaha. Similarly, Eka Vimshaha, Dva Vimshaha, and so on. Where Takara is the ending, like Trimshat, then you drop the Takara to get the ordinal form or the Sankhyeya Shabda. It is Trimshaha, Eka Trimshaha, चत्वारिंशः, एकचत्वारिंशः, पञ्चाशः, एक्सेट्रा. सो 60, 70, 80 एंड 90, दिस फॉर्म विल नॉट बी देयर. इट विल ओनली हैव द तम फॉर्म. सो षष्टितमः, सप्ततितमः, अशीतितमः, नवतितमः. 61, ऑफ कोर्स यू कैन गेट दिस द्वितीय रूप अगेन, वेर यू ड्रॉप द इकार इन षष्टि, सप्तति, अशीति एंड नवति. देर इज एन इकार एट द एंड, सो दैट इज चेंज्ड इनटू अकार. सो षष्टः, सप्ततः, अशीतः, नवतः. सो द द्वितीय रूपम इज नॉट देयर फॉर द नंबर्स, द फोर नंबर्स 60, 70, 80 एंड 90, एंड फॉर ऑल नंबर्स स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम 100 एंड अबव. सो अनदर पॉइंट टू नोट इज दैट इन स्त्रीलिंग ओनली प्रथम, द्वितीय एंड तृतीय गेट आकार इन स्त्रीलिंग. सो प्रथमा, द्वितीया, वी नो द विभक्ति फॉर्म्स इसंट इट. सो विभक्ति इज अ स्त्रीलिंग वर्ड, सो वी से प्रथमा विभक्ति, द्वितीया विभक्ति, तृतीया विभक्ति, चतुर्थी. फ्रॉम देयर एवरीथिंग गेट्स ईकार ओनली, चतुर्थी, पंचमी, षष्ठी, एक्सेट्रा. एंड चतुर्थ ऑल्सो हैज एन ऑल्टरनेट फॉर्म, तुरीय. देयर इट विल बी तुरीया एंड तुरीयम, एंड तुर्य, तुर्या, तुर्यम. दैट्स ऑल्सो एन ऑल्टरनेट फॉर्म. सो वी वर डूइंग द सेंटेंस इज रिलेटेड टू द नंबर वर्ड्स दैट वी लर्न. See, there's a question. What word is gavam in gavamshate? So go shabda, it is an okaranta go shabda. Gavam is shashti bahuvachanam. Of the cows is gavam. So if somebody wants to try, please raise your hand. Yes, Varadhan Mahodaya.
नमस्ते
राम राम. नमस्ते
राम
महोदय.
राम या प्रतिमासं प्रथमे दिवसे कर्मकराणां वेतनं दीयते प्रतिमासं एवरी मंथ प्रथमे दिवसे फर्स्ट डे
यस
कर्मकराणां फॉर द वर्क वेतनं Some salary was given.
Salary.
Salary was diyate. Salary was given every month, every first day of the month.
Is given. Lat lakara. So present tense. Karma karaha. Karma kara is a worker. Karma karana shashti bahuvachana. For the workers, salary is given on the first day of every month. So workers' salary is given on the first day of every month.
श्रावणात् परम् अष्टमे दिने कृष्णः अवातरत् श्रावण मन्त् श्रावणात् परम् आफ्टर् द आफ्टर् श्रावण नक्षत्र स्टार् अष्टमे दिने एय्थ् डे फ्रम् द श्रवण श्रवणात् कृष्ण वास् बोर्न् कृष्ण डिसेण्डेड्
Descended. So Lord Krishna was born on the eighth day after the I don't know if it is the month or nakshatra. It should be the nakshatra only of Shravana. Yes.
अद्य एप्रिल् मासस्य द्वाविंशतितमं दिनम् अद्य टुडे एप्रिल् मासस्य मन्त् आफ् एप्रिल्
Yes.
द्वाविंशं सेकेण्ड् द्वाविंशम् इस् 22nd 22nd
22nd.
डे
Yes. Day. So today is April 22nd.
ओके
Is the 22nd of April.
श्रीरामस्य जन्मदिनं चैत्र शुक्ल नवमी तिथिः श्रीराम राम रामस्य जन्मदिनं बोर्न् द ही वाज़ बोर्न् चैत्र शुक्ल सो चित्रमासा शुक्ल नवमी तिथिः इन् दट् तिथि ही वाज़ बोर्न्
सम्यक्. श्रीरामस् बर्थ्डे, जन्मदिनं.
बर्थ्डे या
is on 9th Tithi of Shukla Paksha of Chaitram. Uttamam Mahodaya. Dhanyavada.
There is one question I have.
Yeah.
So for example, the 21st, if you want to mention 21st, is it Ekavimshatihi? There is one form. And then Ekavimshaka is another form. And then Vimshati Tamaha is also another form.
No, Ekavimshatihi is the number. It is 21. It is not 21st. So for 21st, we have two forms, Ekavimshaha and Ekavimshati Tamaha. Similarly, Strilinga, Napumsakalinga.
So the 20,
Is it
I
clear?
see. So the 20, for example, the 21st boy is Ekavimshati Balakaha.
Ekavimshaha. Balakaha or Ekavimshati Tamaha Balakaha. Two forms are there.
Okay. So the, okay.
21 is Ekavimshatihi. That is a Strilinga Ekavachana Pada.
So that
So
is just
that
for
is
the
number.
21.
That is just
Okay.
the number. That is not the ordinal form of the number.
Okay, thank you.
Dhanyavaad.
Hare Ram.
डॉक्टर प्रकाश मोहिनी भार्गवा भगिनी
नमस्ते
राम राम नमस्ते
राजन शब्दस्य सप्तमी विभक्तिम वद। तो इस टेल द विभक्त सप्तमी विभक्ति ऑफ राजन शब्द।
सम्यक रिसाइट द सेवेंथ केस एंड
इनसाइड द
केस ऑफ
स्टेट
टेल्स इज फाइन
अस्य पुस्तकस्य चतुश्चत्वारिशे पुटे एकम चित्रम अस्ति। इन दिस बुक ऑन द 14th पेज इज अ
चतुश्चत्वारिंश चतुः
सॉरी 44th पेज
करेक्ट
44th पेज देर
यस
इज अ फोटो और चित्र पेंटिंग
पिक्चर
इज देयर
या
पिक्चर
देर इज अ पिक्चर इन द 44th पेज ऑफ दिस
पेज
बुक
ऑफ दिस कन्या अष्टादशे वयसी बालक एकविंशे वयसी च विवाहम अर्हन्ति इति राजकीय नियमः। तो देयर इज अ स्टेट रूल दैट द एज ऑफ अ गर्ल इज 18 इयर्स एंड बॉय इज 21 इयर्स
यस फॉर मैरिज सो दे आर
मैरिज
एलिजिबल फॉर मैरिज द गवर्नमेंट रूल इज दैट गर्ल्स आर एलिजिबल टू मैरी एट यस
एट
विवाह
18 एंड बॉयज
अर्हन्ति सो दे आर एलिजिबल टू मैरी एट 18 एंड बॉयज एट
एंड बॉयज
21
एट
ईयर्स
21
ऑफ
इयर्स मींस
एज सो
एंड
हियर
वन क्वेश्चन सॉरी
यस प्लीज गो
नो
अहेड
दैट क्वेश्चन आई आस्क्ड ओनली दैट गवाम शते हियर
हाँ
इट्स गवाम शते मींस टू सेट्स ऑफ 100
यस शतम
सो
नपुंसकलिंग लाइक फलम फले फलानी सो फले इज द्विवचन सो टू
दैट
हंड्रेड
अच्छा ओके तो गवाम अच्छा इज फॉर काउज ओनली
यस ऑफ काउस देर आर 200 लिटरली
अच्छा
ट्रांसलेटिंग इन इंग्लिश दैट इज हाउ यू विल गेट So there are 200s of cows. So
एंड इन
here
दिस
the
यू अच्छा 200 ऑफ काउज
yes
एंड इन दैट ऑल्सो विंशतियो विंशत्यः दिस ऑल्सो आई कुड नॉट अंडरस्टैंड वॉट
हाँ so the विंशत्यौ and विंशत्यः I think is given in the
बुक
विंशतयः is given in the
हाँ
book but
या
विंशति इज अ ह्रस्व इकारांत शब्द लाइक मति
यस
सो द
सो
द्विवचना विल बी विंशति
यस
रूप्यकाणां द्वे विंशति सो देर इज अ दीर्घ इकार देर फॉर द द्विवचन एंड लाइक मतयः
बट
विद
दिस
आर
इज
विंशति
स्त्रीलिंग ना विंशति इज स्त्रीलिंग So it will
Yes.
be Himshatyo only. Nadyo,
Not
Nadi,
like
Nadyo.
Mati. Mati. Mati
Achha.
has Matihi Mati Matayaha.
Achha,
Like
Ika
that.
Nadu. That is Ika Nadu.
Yes. It's not like Nadi.
Yes.
Here,
Dhanyavad.
Chatushchatvarimshe Pute Saptami Ekavachana is given. Now, can you guess the, I mean, what will be the same thing if you use Tama?
Tamaha, that will be tamau. Vimshat tamayo tamau, because it will be akarant.
No, this is Chaturvimshati. There is only 1/44th page. So there is no, it is not to be used in dual. So Chaturvimshati Tame Pute. So where we have Vimsha, we have to replace it with Vimshati Tama. Or I'm sorry, Chatvarimshat Tama. Here it is Chatushchatvarimshat Tame Pute. Yes. Similarly for Ashtadash.
This is
I'm sorry.
Saptamina Pute. So
Yes. So even if you use Tama, you have to use Saptami. So it will be Tame.
Tame.
So
Dhanyavad.
Ashtadashe, how will you take it in, I mean, use the Tama form?
Ashta Dashatame. Tame.
Ashtadasha will not get it.
Okay.
Why? Only above 20 we have Tama. And Ekavimsha?
Sorry.
Yeah.
Yes. No. It will not get
Ekavimsha?
Tama.
Ekavimsha will get it. From 20 to 99. I'm sorry. The dual form, the second form is available from 20 to 99.
20.
But Tama is available after 20. All the numbers have
After 20.
yes.
In this,
So
it will be
Ekavimshati Tamaha.
Ekavimshi Tama Tame.
Tame. Here also it's Saptami. Ekavimshati Tame Vayasi Cha Vivaham Arhanti. Samyak Bhagini.
Then.
Dhanyavada. Padma Bhagini.
Rama Rama, namaste.
Rama Rama. Namaste.
My fourth daughter is Gauri. Mama, Chaturthi Putri Gauri Asti.
Gauri, mama chaturthi kanya asti.
Yes, okay. In the 18th room, three foreigners live. The 18th. Ashtadashe.
Correct.
Ashtadashe.
Tadashe.
Whom is Kaksha is
Kakshayam. So
Kaksha.
Ashtadashe, if you're using Kaksha, it'll be Strilinga. So Ashtadashi.
Ashtadashi
In
Kakshaya.
Saptami, it will be
Ashtadashi.
Ikaranta, Nadi Shabda. Saptami Ekavachana.
Patyao.
Saptami Ekavachana. Strilinga. Ashtadashyam Kakshayam. Athava Prakoshtaha. If you're using the word Prakoshtaha, Ashtadashe Prakoshte. Three foreigners live.
Three. Trayaha Videshi.
Videshiyaha is a foreigner. Videshiyaha.
Bahuvachanam. Pasanti.
Samyak. Ashtadashe prakoshte trini sorry, it should be trayaha. Trayaha videshiyaha vasanti. It's not trini.
Among the stars, 22nd is Shravana and 27th is Revati.
So among is Saptami.
Atani,
Ah.
one
Stars is
Nakshatre.
nakshatram. Ah.
Nakshatrani,
Ah, this is plural.
Nakshatre. Okay.
Like
Palleshu,
phala.
so it
Ah.
is Nakshatreshu, sorry.
Samyak nakshatreshu.
Nakshatreshu, 22nd is Di Vimsham.
Dvavimshah.
Sorry, Dvavimsham. Shravanahasti,
So
Chavan.
Shravanaha is Pullinga. So Dvavimshah Shravanaha. Shravana can either be Pullinga or Strilinga. Shravanaha, Shravana, both are there. So we'll take Pullinga. Dvavimshah Shravanaha. Twenty-six.
Asti cha 27 is Sapta Samtavimshi Samtavimshi Revati
सप्तविंशी रेवती अस्ति
Revati
और सप्तविंशति तमी रेवती रेवती सो नक्षत्रेषु द्वाविंशति तमः श्रवणः और द्वाविंशः श्रवणः सप्तविंशति तमी और सप्तविंशति सप्तविंशति विंशी रेवती
In the Mahabharata war, Drona died on the 15th day. Mahabharata yuddhe, Drona, the 15th day.
Correct.
Panchavimshan,
No, this is 15.
15. Sorry,
Panchadasha.
Panchadasha. Dinas
Panchadashe dine.
Panchadashe dine
Mrutaha or amriyat.
Amriyat.
Uttamam bhagini. Dhanyavadaha.
Mahabharata
द्रोणः
yuddhe Drona
पञ्चदशे दिने मृतः
This Mrutaha is
यस
Ikta
इट इज दत्त प्रत्यय या
No.
सो दिस बीइंग अ गत्यर्थक इट कैन बी यूज्ड इन द कर्तरी प्रयोग एज वेल अदरवाइज यू कैन से मृतवान और अम्रियत प्रियते अम्रियत
धन्यवाद
धन्यवादः भगिनी उत्तमम्
नमस्ते भगिनी
आई वन म्यूटेड यू हाँ राम राम उमा चंद्रशेखर भगिनी
नमस्ते भगिनी
राम राम सो दिस
रामा
इज
वेंट टू द
हैव वी
फॉरेस्ट
वन सेकेंड आई थिंक दिस इज दिस वे ऑफ दैट या सॉरी
Rama
कंटिन्यू
went to the forest at his 25th year. Panchavimshe Vayasi, Ramaha Vanam Gatavan.
सम्यक पंचविंशे वयसि वयः इज नपुंसकलिंग सप्तमी इट विल स्टिल बी विंशे सो रामा वेंट टू द फॉरेस्ट एट हिज 20 और इन हिज 25th ईयर पंचविंशति तमे आल्सो कैन बी सेड वयसि वनं वनं अगच्छत्
तृतीये दिने तृतीये वयसे वयसि बालाः विद्यालयः गच्छन्ति
विद्यालय द्वितीय दे गो टू स्कूल
ओ विद्यालयम् इस करेक्ट इज इट
और
अस्तु
पाठशाला गच्छन्ति इट शुड बी इन द्वितीय द डेस्टिनेशन विल बी इन द्वितीय
द्वितीय अस्तु
हाँ बाला तृतीये वयसि पाठशाला गच्छन्ति
विद्यालयाम आल्सो इज करेक्ट नो
विद्यालय पुल्लिंग विद्यालय
विद्यालय
गच्छन्ति
अस्तु 95 बॉयज आर स्टडीइंग इन द 10th क्लास पंचनवति बालका दशम कक्षायां पठन्ति
So if you're using it as a samasta pada, you can say dashama kaksha. If you're using it as separate words, what will you say? दशम्यां कक्षायां,
दशम्यां कक्षायां पठन्ति.
कक्षाया पञ्चनवतिः बालकाः पठन्ति. सम्यक् भगिनी, उत्तमं, धन्यवादः.
धन्यवादः.
फर्स्ट त्रयः विदेशीयाः वसन्ति. इट् शुड् बि So there are some more exercises. Write in numerals, you have to try, but still we can try the saying out the number names aloud. Amita Bhargava Bhagini.
Ram Ram Bhagini.
Ram Ram, Namaste.
Bhagini, I have a doubt. The
Yes.
last class in the 17th slide in the presentation, the 49 was written as ekona chatvavimshatam. There is
49 was written as
ekona chatvavimshatamaha shatamaha.
Okay.
Shouldn't
But
it
it should be
ekona panchashatamaha.
Yes, it should have been. I'll change that. If it is, I'll check that and change it. So ekona chatvarimshat is
one less than 40, so it will be 39.
Samyak. 39.
It can be also
it can be una chatvarimshat, or it can be Navatrimshat. Navatrimshat or Unachatvarimshat.
Navatrimshat.
Yes.
Dvichatvarimshat. 42.
Dvichatvarimshat is 42.
Unapanchashat. One less than 50, 49.
Yes.
Chatushashtihi is Chatushashtihi. 64?
64. Chatushashtihi.
Shatam, 100. Sahasram, 1000.
Come on, Bhakti. Dhanyavadaha. Urmila Mahendra Babu Bhagini.
Ram Ram Bhagini.
Ram Ram. Namaste.
Namaste. 19 is Navadasha.
Two other ways.
Okay, Navadasha. Uno Vimshati.
Una Vimshatihi.
Una Vimshatihi.
Or? One less than 20.
Or ekona vimshatihi.
Uttama. Ekona vimshatihi, una vimshatihi, navadasha.
Yeah. 29. Yeah, same. Navadasha. Ekona navadasha. Nava vimshatihi. Or ekona vimshatihi. Or
ekona? It is one less than
Trimshatihi or Uno Una Trimshatihi.
Una Trimshat. Trimshat is there is no Ikara. So Ekon Trimshat or Una Trimshat or Nava Vimshatihi.
Okay. 39, same way I think.
Yeah.
Ekona Ekona Chatush. Chatushvimshatihi.
No, chatvarimshat. The word for 40 is chatvarimshat.
Ekona chatvarimshat. Or nava चत्वारिं नव त्रिंश त्रिश त्रिश त्रिविंशत् त्रिश त्रिंशत्
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 नवत्रिंशत् एकोनचत्वारिंशत् और चत्वार ऊनचत्वारिंशत्
चत्वारिंशत् 80 80 इस अशीतिः
सम्यक् अशीतिः
ओके नेक्स्ट वन इस 85 पञ्चाशीतिः
पञ्चाशीतिः टू दीर्घ
पञ्चाशीति इस इट पंच और पंचा
पंच प्लस अशीति पंचाशीति सर इस
दीर्घ
सवर्ण
दीर्घ ओके सवर्ण दीर्घ ओके ओके फाइन 95 इस पंच नवति पंच नवति
उत्तम भगिनी धन्यवाद
धन्यवाद
So we will go to the dhatu rupas of kr dhatu. Dukring karane. Karane is to do. There are some questions. We'll first take them. Of the stars, can it be sixth vibhakti? Which slide? I'm not sure. How do we translate arhanti? Arhanti is they deserve. Or they should get married at that age or after that age is what is the government's rule. So that is how it should be. In that sense, we use arhanti. Arhaha is to deserve something. Okay. Varadhan Mahodaya, do you have a question? You had asked about the sixth case.
Thank you. Sorry. Of the stars, Shravana was the 27th something. So can it be a sixth form nachatranam?
Of the stars. Oh, yeah. Among the stars or of the stars? Nakshatrana and Saptani, both are can be used in that font. Yes.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you. Ramachandran Mahodaya, you also have a question?
Madam, I just have a question about the same sentence about the stars. So the English sentence is, amongst the stars, the 26th is Shravana, etc. So when we say 22nd, we are saying 22nd star is Shravana, right? So
yes.
The star is a neuter gender word, right? So should we not use neuter gender for the 22nd? What I mean is, nakshatreshu dva vimshati tamam, and then understood is nakshatram shravana.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes, yes. But here that 22nd refers to shravana more than the stars.
But isn't it saying the 22nd star is, that's the word star is understood there, no? The Shravanaha is just the name of the star, right? So should we not say the 22nd star is Shravanaha and the 27th star
Shravanaha
is
Dvavimshaha.
No, I know that. If it is qualifying Shravanaha, it will be masculine. But what I mean is Nakshatreshu. Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah, I think here it will agree with the Shravana. I will anyway get that check.
No, what I mean is Dva Vimshati Tamaha Shravanaha, and then you continue the sentence, the 22nd Shravana. No, we are not, see, if you look at the way the meaning is comes out, the 22nd Shravana, that is a very funny way of reading it, you know. You should say 22nd star is Shravana. So what I mean is Nakshatresu.
It should Dva agree with the
nakshatram. Nakshatram Shravanaha Asti. You know what I mean?
Yes, yes.
I mean, I think that is the way, I think it might be
It is possible. I'll check that, Mahodaya. I'm not
Okay, ma'am.
really sure.
Thank you, ma'am.
Dhanyavaad. So, Dhatu Rupani. We will first go through the rupas and then we can try to recollect them. So, Kr Dhatu, Vartamana Kalaha, Latlakaraha, Prathama Purushaha, Karoti, Purutaha, Purvanti. The forms are slightly different from the dhatus of the 1, 4, 6, 10 kanas. So, we should learn them a little bit more carefully. Karoti, Kurutaha, Kurvanti. We have, of course, come across Kr Dhatu many times, but still to put them in order. Madhyama Purushaha will be Karoshi, Kurutaha, Kurutha. Uttama Purushaha, Karomi, Kurvaha, Kurmaha. One more time. Karoti, Kurutaha, Kurvanti. Karoshi, Kurutaha, Kurutha. Karomi, Kurvaha, Kurmaha. Lang Lakaraha. Akarot, Akurutam, Akurvan. Madhyama Purushaha, Akaroho, Akurutam, Akuruta. Uttama Purushaha, Akaravam, Kurva, Kurma. Akarot, Akurutam, Akurvan. Karoho, Kurutam, Kuruta. Akaravam, Akurva, Kurma. Lot Lakaraha, imperative. Karotu, Kurutam, Kurvantu is Prathama Purusha. Kuru, Kurutam, Kuruta. Karavani, Karavava, Karavama. Karotu, Kurutam, Kurvantu. Kuru, Kurutam, Kuruta. Karavani, Karavava, Karavama. This is Lot Lakara. Vidhiling. Kuryat, Kuryatam, Kuryuhu. Kuryaha, Kuryatam, Kuryata. Kuryam, Kuryava, Kuryama. Kuryat, Kuryatam, Kuryuhu. Kuryaha, Kuryatam, Kuryata. Kuryam, Kuryava, Kuryama. Bhutakalaha, Litlakaraha. Chakara chakratuhu chakruhu, chakartha chakratuhu chakra, chakara chakara, marchakara chakara, chakruva chakrama. Litlakara, one more time we'll see. Chakara chakratuhu chakruhu, chakartha chakratuhu chakra, chakara chakara, chakruva chakrama. Bhavishyat kalaha, Litlakaraha. Karishyati, Karishyataha, Karishyanti, Karishyasi, Karishyataha, Karishyatha, Karishyami, Karishyavaha, Karishyamaha. This is simple. Indrin is Akarishyat, Akarishyata, Akarishyan, Akarishyaha, Karishyatam, Akarishyata, Akarishyam, Karishyava, Akarishyama. So, can we go back and recite the forms again? He wants to try. Sri Ranji Mohanam Bhagini.
Namaste.
So, Latlakara of Kr.
Karoti, Kurutaha, Kurvanti, Karoshi, Kurutaha, Kurutha, Karomi, 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 Kurva, Karavava, Karavama.
That is low. So, Kurva, Kurmaha.
Oh, Karomi, Kurvaha, Kurmaha.
Kurmaha. Kurmaha. Samyak Bhagini. Uttamam. Dhanyavadaha.
Dhanyavadaha.
रामचंद्रन महोदय,
नमस्कार.
भूतकाल लम्लकारः.
अकरोत् अकुरुताम् अकुर्वन् अकरोः अकुरुतम् अकुरुत अक
अकरवम्
अकरवम् अकराव अकराम अकराव
अकुर्व अकुर्म
ओ सॉरी
अकुर्व.
अकरवम् अकुर्व अकुर्म
हाँ, so in लट् लकारः we have कुर्वः कुर्मः, so in लङ् we'll have अकुर्व कुर्म. अकरवम् अकुर्म.
विसर्ग इज नॉट देयर. या
यस, उत्तमं महोदय, धन्यवादः. वाणीकृष्णवार्या भगिनी.
नमस्ते भगिनी. राम राम.
राम राम. नमस्ते. लोट् लकारः
लोट् लकारः करोतु कुरुतां कुर्वन्तु.
सम्यक्.
कुरु कुरुतां कुरुता
कुरुतं
कुरुतं कुरुतां करवाणि करवाव करवावं करवाम.
उत्तमं. करवाणि करवाव करवाम. करोतु कुरुतां कुर्वन्तु. कुरु कुरुतं कुरुत. करवाणि करवाव करम करवाम. उत्तमं भगिनी, धन्यवादः.
धन्यवादः.
विद्यादेशपाण्डे भगिनी.
राम राम भगिनी.
राम राम. विधिले
कुर्यात् कुर्याताम् कुर्युः.
सम्यक्.
कुर्याः कुर्यातम् कुर्यात कुर्याम् कुर्याव कुर्याम.
उत्तमम्. कुर्यात् कुर्याताम् कुर्युः. कुर्याः कुर्यातम् कुर्यात. कुर्याम् कुर्याव कुर्याम. सम्यक् भगिनि, धन्यवादः. प्रियदर्शिनी भगिनी.
नमस्ते भगिनि.
राम राम. नमस्ते. लिट् लकार. यू कैन ट्राई, आई कैन हेल्प यू बिकॉज लिट् वी आर नॉट वेरी फैमिलियर. चकार.
चकार. चकुरुहु.
चक्रतुहु.
चक्रतुहु. चकार. चक्रतुहु. चक्रियुहु. मध्यम पुरुषः.
चकर्थ.
ऐ डोंट नो मध्यम पुरुष. चकर्थ.
चक्रतुः.
सेम थिंग. चक्रतुः. चक्रुः.
नो चक्र. हियर यू गेट द सेकंड हकार. सो
चक्रतुः.
Chakra.
I know that Prathama Purusha and Uttama Purusha Ekavachanam is same. So here also the Chakara.
Chakara Chakara. You have two forms in the Uttama Purusha. Chakara Chakara. Chakriva Chakriva.
Chakara Chakrava. I don't know the form, I'm sorry.
No
Chakara
problem.
Chakratuhu Chakruhu. Chakartha Chakratuhu Chakra. Chakara Chakara. Chakruva Chakruma. Can I try the next one and the
yes.
That one that I can.
Yeah. Bhavishyat Kala Ritlakara.
Karishyati Karishyataha Karishyanti. करिष्यसि करिष्यथः करिष्यथ करिष्यामि करिष्याव करिष्यामि
करिष्यावः करिष्यामः. सो दिस् इस् लैक् लट् लकारः एक्सेप्ट् यु हाव् इष्य. करिष्यति करिष्यतः करिष्यन्ति. करिष्यसि करिष्यथः करिष्यथ करिष्यामि करिष्यावः करिष्यामः. सम्यक् भगिनि, धन्यवादः. भगिनी
नमस्ते.
राम राम नमस्ते.
सो द व्हाट डू आई हैव टू डू?
हां कंडीशनल मोड कृ धातु
कृ शंकर अकरिष्यत अकरिष्यत अकरिष्यतः
अकरिष्यताम
अकरिष्यताम अकरिष्यतम अकरिष्यन्त अकरिष्यन् ओ अकरिष्य अकरिष्य अह अकरिष्यः करशः अकरिष्यतम अकरिष्यत अकरिष्या अकरिष्यम अकरिष्याव अकरिष्याम
अकरिष्यम अकरिष्याव अकरिष्याम. So, this is like the normal Paresmaipadi dhatus, the you the combine the writ with lung. You get yes. the drin forms. Tamam ki. Dhanyavadah.
Dhanyavadah.
Some sentences now. Anyone else who has not tried till now? Translation. These are simple sentences. You can try. Lalita Bhagini.
Ram Ram, madam.
Ram Ram.
Kulalaha ghatam karoti. The potter makes pot.
Samyak. The potter makes the pot.
Kim karomi kvayami. What I have to do? Kvayami. Where to go?
Yati. To go. Yadhatu. Kim karomi is what?
What to do?
What do I do? Where do I go? So okay. This is Latlakara. So.
Okay. Kuru karmaiva tasmat tvam. I don't know, madam.
So, here there is a sandhi. Karma eva. What is karma eva?
Karma plus eva.
So, tasmat is?
Do your duty. You do only your duty.
Tasmat is therefore. Therefore, just okay. do your work. Therefore, just do work. Tasmat is like ataha, tataha and so on.
Okay. Okay, okay. Tvam kim akaroho. What did you do yesterday?
Akaroho is which form?
Akaroho, Madhyama Purusha. Past tense?
Lang lakara, Madhyama Purusha, Ekavachana. What did you do yesterday? Samyak.
Okay. Shvaha karyam adyaiva kuryat. Tomorrow, do it immediately. Yeah. Tomorrow itself you do it.
No. Shvaha karyam means what is to be done tomorrow.
Okay, okay. What is to be done tomorrow? Okay.
Adhyay. Sanghi. Adhya and eva. Adhyayva. Adhyayva. Kuryat. So kuryat is which lakara?
Vidhiling
lakar samyak. So you should do tomorrow's work today itself.
Okay, okay.
Samyak bhagini. Dhanyavadaha.
Thank you, madam.
Parameshwarayar Ambikapati Mahodaya.
Ram Ram Ram.
Ram Ram. Namaste.
Prayatnam karomi. Kim karishyati vai hi nam yamaha.
Vai yamaha. Vai yamaha. Is an avyaya. So it means indeed.
What shall we do?
Yamaha. Yamaha is Yama. The Lord of Death.
What will Yama do?
What will Yama do? Karishyati, future tense. So yeah, what okay. will Yama do?
Why? Chakara charitam krishnam.
Krishna. Krishnam is fully, entirely, completely.
Doing fully. Chakara is a...
Here the Krishnam qualifies charitam. Charitam is history. So he wrote the entire history. The subject of the sentence is to be assumed. To be, yeah, it is to be, it is implied. So he created the entire history.
Yat karoshi yadashnasi kuru madar panam.
So this is a Bhagavad Gita Vakyam. Yat karoshi yadashnasi tat kuru madar panam.
Whatever yat, you do. Yeah.
Whatever you do.
Yeah, whatever you do. That krishyati you yat.
Yet ashnasi. Ashnasi is what you eat.
Whatever you do, whatever you eat, tat kuru madarpanam. Is my offering to me or something?
Offer it to me. Offer unto me whatever you do or eat. Yat karoshi, yat ashnasi.
Sadhu nakaravat. Good.
Karavam.
Nakaravam. Sadhu. Good. Don't do. Oh, goodness. Sadhu.
So, akaravam is of lang lakaraha. Na akaravam. Na karavam. It is a savarna deerga sandhi there. So, I did not do good or I did not do well. It can mean either of that.
Oh, that's true for me. Okay.
Oh, no, no, no. You're Dhanyavadam. Uttam. Anyone else? So now translate into Sanskrita. Ravichandran Mahode.
You have given the answer on the right.
Yeah, it's just coming together. Okay. Take bath in cold water.
Emerges from waters.
So the first one also we can just read. Take bath in cold water.
In cold water. Sheetale jale snanam kuru.
Kuru. So, kuru. Kuru is lot lakara.
Lot lakara, madhyama purushe ekavachanam.
Samyak.
So the earth emerges from waters. Adhyaha prithivi utsrujati or
jidya. Udbhavati,
unmajjati. Udbhavati, unmajjati. Adhyaha, prithivi, unmajjati.
Or chalat bhumi, udbhavati, unmajjati.
Do the work to be done. Yam karaniyam.
Yat karaniyam.
Tat kuru. Yat karaniyam. Tat kuru.
Samyak. Yat kartavyam athava karaniyam.
Yat kartavyam tat kuru. What do we do daily? Prasidinam kim karishyamaha.
That is, it's not future. What do we do daily? What is it that we are doing daily? So it is lat lakara.
Kim kurmaha.
Vayam pratidinam kim kurmaha.
Vayam pratidinam kim kurmaha. Let this man do that work.
Yes.
Yeshaha tat karyam kuryat.
So it can be vidhiling or plural. So eshah purushah tat karyam karotu or
karotu is vidhiling, no?
Karotu is lot. Kuryat is vidhiling.
Oh, I am confusing.
Kuryat is.
One goldsmith did that ornament.
Goldsmith is samyat. Swarnakarah.
Swarnakarah. I just imagined it could be like that. Okay. Swarnakarah. Sa aabharanah. Saha, no. Tam aabharanam kritavan. Allah.
Samya.
Akarot. Akarot.
But aabharanam is napumsakalinga. So tat aabharanam.
Aabharanam. Okay. That is okay. What our biggest failing is in linga. Tell
mostly pullinga and napumsakalinga are very it's really hard to remember. So one method is always you can tell the prathama vibhakti forms. So aabharanam, aabharane, aabharanani. So always if you say it in all the three lingas, then you will tend to remember the linga.
Okay. One doubt, this little lakaram is there, no? Like a chakara. Yes. So is it only very past, ancient past that we should use, or it seems that it happened. For that also we can use it?
We can use it for both, yes.
Both. You have they not say aparokshe, aparokshe bhut, they say. So, parokshe bhut, I am sorry.
Parokshe
bhut. When somebody saw it, it seems it happened. That incident happened, that it seems.
So when you are
for ancient as well as for okay, yes. okay.
Both you can use that.
Dhanyavad Acharya.
Dhanyavad Hamari. Uttama. There are just a few more sentences. Anyone else who wants to try? Somebody who hasn't tried till now. Uma Chandrasekharan Bhagini.
Namaste Bhagini. You do whatever you do. Tvam. Whatever, what will be the meaning, Bhagini?
So, yet karoshi tadeva kuru. So, you do, either you're asking the person to do whatever he's already doing, or you're saying, you always do whatever you're doing. You're not doing anything different. So, yet karoshi tadeva kuru, or tadeva karoshi.
Tadeva is whatever, is it?
Tat eva, tad eva.
I shall destroy even the penance of Lord Shiva. That will be aham shivasya.
Correct. Even will be
tapam, tapaha.
Tapaha.
Nasha, nasha.
Nashayami. Nashayami. Or if you want to use kridhatu, nasham karomi. So
shall it's coming. No, shall will be in vidiling, isn't it? So
yes.
Kuryam.
Yes. I shall destroy. Yes. You can use vidiling as well.
Okay.
So, Shivasya tapasopi nasham. So, tapasaha api, which means it is in Shashti Ekavachana. I will do the destruction of the penance of Shiva also. Tapasaha api nasham karomi. Actually, the api should go with Shiva. So, Shivasya api tapasaha nasham karomi. Because it is not easy to do that. So, there is a sentence in Manmatha, you say, he said this in Indra's court. So when, once he says that, he gets caught. So they say, you only have to do it. Yes.
Valmiki composed Ramayana. Ramayanasya rachayita Valmiki Rishihi.
Valmiki Ramayanam akarot. Here we want to use Kridhatu. Ramayanam akarot. So that's why they have given did in brackets.
Gautama Buddha thought about going out of his house. Gautama Buddha chintitavan gruhasya bahir gacchatiya. Correct? Gruhasya bahir.
Thought about. Kim chintitavan? Grihat bahir gacchami iti chintitavan. Nirgacchami iti chintam akarot. So we want to use kru somehow. So Gautama Buddha.
Purpose is kru dhatu here, right? Okay.
Yes. So go. But generally, if you get the sentence in the exam, you can just use whichever verb which is appropriate. Gautama
so
Buddha.
What I told was correct, Bhagini. Gautama Buddha.
Yes. Grihat bahir. Bahi you use panchami. Grihat bahir gacchami iti chintitavan. Gautama Buddha grihat nirgantum chintam akarot. Samyak Bhagini. Dhanyavadaha.
Dhanyavadaha Bhagini.
So the homework will be to just prepare for the next test, which is on next Wednesday. Wish you all good luck. Let us talk with the Shanti Mantra. Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhinaha, Sarve Santu Niramayaha, Sarve Bhadrani Pashyantu, Ma Kashchit Dukkabhag Bhavet. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi. There are some questions. I will just take them before we wind up. Okay, the Shravana denotes the month only, where it says it is the 8th day of the Shravana month. Kridhatu is Ubhayapadi. So it has Atmanepadi versions also. Yes, it does have. We have just seen the Parasmaipadi version. Okay, it is in Chandrasekharashtakam. Which line? Yatkaroshi Yadashnasi, isn't it? Tatkurushva Madarpanam. Yes. So here they've just taken the meaning and used slightly different words. When we use waters, shouldn't it be in plural? Only when we use the up shabda, we use it in plural, because that's the nitya bahuvachananta shabda. Jala can be in ekavachanam as well. Those were the questions. Wish you all good luck. Rama Rama. Punarmilamah.